doesn't mind you? Who doesn't mind you?
पूछता हूँ मैडम को, वरना मैं लाइव बंद ही करता हूँ। नौ बजे का? हाँ ठीक है ठीक है।
Rashish, which was stuck in this mountain area, because it was a steep mountain. It's not easy for a regular person like you and me to climb up there. So that is where the challenge began of Major Rashish. That was something which was a daunting task, but the army undertook it with multiple specialized teams we brought in. There are para, we're told that para has been brought here to engage.
They are in a hideout, and that's why a full-fledged attack on that is being done. Yesterday we heard a barrage of gunfire through light machine guns, RPGs being heard as well, and also believe that nothing should be tracked to the target for the area. Now, there was an attempt to make radio surveillance on the daily first day, but that came under fire, and that takes the radio surveillance to helicopters. That they could be hiding in these dense forests, and that is what is important for them, to not only protect lives of those who are part of this operation, but also to ensure that there is not only to take civil arms to climb up there and then carry on this operation. So one has to wait and see that how long does it take for the foreign officers to come. They were able to circle and circle the area and not let these militants out of the society. The operation is on.
Energy utilized. Mainly those energy utilized.